Hello you guys, the Wrestle Dude here, and we are back on GTA for a little bit of a Halloween treat, and it's really going to be more of a treat for me. So we're going to be, as you can see, we are a goblin, and we're flying through the sky, and we're going to go pick up this bounty from this evil pumpkin. So this will be fun. You sack of shit. Turn. Gotta get down. Yeah. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, stop. Oh, God, I'm a savage. Damn it. I don't even know what the hell he's driving. He went up. Oh, my God, what a move. He went up. And so did I. America. Oh, damn it. Oh, he got me right at the last second. Damn it. Did he destroy my bike? Where'd he go? He went in the house, didn't he? Or did he go off radar? Damn it, I can't see him. Where is he? Damn it. Well, he's not around the bike, at least. Make sure I just have my semi-auto out. Yep, he went in the house. Damn it! How far out is this guy? Oh. Well, let's go and get this guy that's over here. Nearly got away. Shame. What a shame. Alright. Fly over there. Come fly with me. Actually, while we're doing this, what is your guys' favorite Halloween film? I know. Well, actually, I gotta think about that myself. Favorite Halloween film? I feel like a lot of people's choices is gonna be a Halloween Town. Halloween Town High. You know something I never realized? That they recasted Marty. Like, I never realized that. Yeah, I never realized it was a different person. Although, I haven't seen any of those films in like a long, long time, so last time I saw him I was a kid, so I guess I didn't really recognize, like, faces or anything back then. So, I mean, watching them now, probably if I watched the first one, I was like, oh yeah, I know that girl, it's Marty. And I watched, like, the one where I guess they recast her, and I'd say, like, who is this? Is this, like, Marty's, like, cousin or something? Or, am I even saying it right? I feel like I'm saying Marty instead of Marnie. Is it Marnie? Marnie? M-R-A-N-E or N-I? Marnie? I don't know, I'll have to look that up too. Anyways, it looks like we're getting close to the guy with the bounty, so. Alright, just gotta sneak in here. Come fly with me. Oh, watch the satellite. Oh, there he is. He's somewhere in here. I know where you are! Come out with your hands up! We want candy! Give us candy! Hey! Oh, you sack of shit! You piece of shit! Aw, damn it, he's in an armored car. Oh, and they put me all the way out here. Great. Damn it. Why do that? Seriously, why? Okay, nope. Need the semi. I just want the bounty. Aw, and he destroyed my bike. Great. God damn it. Come out of the car, we'll have a few laughs. Oh, wait, do I have? Yep, rocket. Lock on rockets! Lock on rockets! Oh, I got him! Woohoo! Yay! I did it! And I killed them both! Ooh, and the treats get even better! Hello there, Buzzard! Yes! Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Yes, yes I do. Sorry, bud! Just wanted to have some fun! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I wanted to have some fun. Sorry. Ooh, Parkour Lobby 3. Yeah. Parkour Lobby 3. Let's go play some parkour. Subscribe ZAY. Jesus Christ. What is up with freaking YouTube channels with, like, the most confusing names possible. Like, you have PewDiePie, you have the React channels, you have Rooster Teeth, and then you got stuff like this, where it's ZAY. Like, have you ever heard from your friend ever saying, "Hey man, you gotta watch this guy's YouTube channel. It's ZAYR_smiley face, dick emoji, stuff like that." Like, very confusing. Anyways, let's do some parkour. This is kill a player with a melee attack. Ooh, all right, melee attack. Cool. Aw, man, he stole my kill. Oh well. Let's just do the parkour, I guess. This does look pretty fun. Yeah, just block him for me. I'll take care of the parkour. This does look pretty damn fun. Oh god, no. Oh, that's what was supposed to happen. Okay. Works for me, I guess. Alright, it's these micro adjustments you gotta worry about. Eh. Yeah. We're doing it. This is actually pretty easy. Oh, shit. Almost ran off the edge. Oh, damn it, it's one of these things. Okay, I can do this. 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 I can't do this. Oh, damn it! Where did he come from? Oh, no. Where the fuck did he come from? Wait, how did he get over? How the hell did he get over? Okay. You wanna show me how you did that? How the fuck? Is this a joke map? I mean, I see there's like a ramp right here, but. Eh! Yeah, I don't know how the hell. Here, let me over. Give me something to get over in. Or better yet, yeah, just keep killing him. Oh, that's cool. At least. Ah! Aw, damn it, I forget how to. Fuck the bonk! Yeah, bonk! Bonked him! Uh-oh, don't kill me. Okay. Alright. Well, I could just, like, stand right here and block his path. This is a pretty fun map, I will have to save this. Good job to whoever made this. Okay, is he coming? Yep, he's right there. Alright, cool. So he's nowhere near me. Is it just one guy on the other team? Yeah, it is. Oh, that's not really fair. Oh, shit! That was my fault. Yep, there goes one of our kills. Okay. Come on! Where is he? Boom, 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 boom. Oh, the other guy left. Oh, bookmark that. Job. I think he did leave. Yeah. Long John Colonel Windy Sonic. Alright, cool. We're the goblins. We are a very creepy team. Alright, here we go. Team Deathmatch. Parkour Lobby 3. We can do this. We can do this. Okay, so I'm gonna follow these guys. Or better yet, I'm gonna follow him. Eh. Yeah, what are they doing over here? This is very confusing. Wait, is there a glitch? There's a fucking glitch in the map! What the f- Are you kidding me? You have gotta be shitting me. There's a fucking glitch in the map. God fucking damn it. Okay, so obviously, I'm pretty much screwed here. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna try and stay right here. Yeah, it looks like he's pretty much blown everything up, so it looks like we're kind of screwed. Yeah. So they're back over here. They can't see me though, so I guess that's a good thing. I lied. They can see me. Damn it. Okay. One more try. Double. Yeah, well, there's no way I'm getting back over there, so I'm pretty much screwed right now. Yep. There we go. Oh, damn. I'm getting a whole lot more than a bargain. I mean, all in all, this is sort of a treat. like, I'm finding out these new maps that I can play on GTA, although, I mean, I guess I'm fine with it, because some way I'm gonna be playing this some other time, where I'm not being completely dominated. Oh god. Well, I mean, I already have it bookmarked, so I don't know. I don't know what the hell they're gonna do, but this is ridiculous. But at the same time, I called for it, so there's nothing really I can do about it. Oh well. So, I guess that's gonna be it, for this episode. I will see you guys next time. Happy Halloween!